Welcoming Mirko to the Hall of Fame is Dave Gavitt. Ladies and gentlemen, Mirko Novosel.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear basketball friends, there is no greater moment in the life of a basketball person than accessing this ceremonial hall. In the year in which I turned 55 years of working and living with basketball, it is hard for me to find words for this great recognition and honor. What can I say now? Among thousands of joyful events, I will recall two of them which gave direction to my career. August year 1975, International FIBA Cup, Yugoslavia against USA game. American team led by Dave Gavitt, my great friend afterwards, and Yugoslavian team led by myself. During two games in Belgrade and Buffalo, Dave and I became friends, and that was the start of not only our friendship, but great cooperation between my country and USA, the basketball cradle. Every single summer, American selection came to Adriatic Sea, and every November, my teams, first Yugoslavia national team, then Cibona, were guests of the very best NCAA colleges. Exceptionally useful mutual cooperation was the greatest help on my way to the top of the world. Olympics games in Montreal, year 1976, were supposed to be place of rematch for American team which lost Olympic gold 4 years earlier during the Olympic Games in Munich for the first time in the history. Great coach and my friend Dean Smith had duty not only to bring the gold back to the States, but to the class and to get even with Soviet Union. Whole world expected the great final between these two teams. But the miracles happened. During the semifinal, small country Yugoslavia won against great Soviet Union and pushed them out from the finals. It was not a surprise for me at all because we regularly defeated Soviet Union that season. My score against Soviet Union was 11-0 in 9 years, from the year 1971 till the 1980. However, American journalists could not believe that the great rematch for Munich will never happen. I will never forget press conference for American journalists after the game. They were in disbelief, but Yugoslavia had a great team which entered the world scene during the 70 years of the last century, and they kept the same quality till today. I am especially proud on great number of my young players that enters the world scene as well. I don't even have to point out that 3 of 5 players outside of the USA, Krešimir Ćosić, Dražen Petrović, and Dražen Dalipagić, were inducted in this glorious hall as well. It was a great honor to coach these 3 players for a long period of time. These two moments in my career, friendship and cooperation with Dave and USA basketball and winning the Olympic medal, significantly contributed our new domination in European national and team basketball. And at the end, I want to thank to all people that recommended and chosen me for this glorious hall. I can proudly say that I am standing in the same place with the greatest people of the world's basketball. Thank you one more time.